Hello again, this is Michael Lindsay from the Christian Construction Podcast, and this is today's Daily Devotional. We want to turn back to the book of Ruth, chapter number 1. We noticed the journey that Naomi and her family went on began with a journey of discontentment. They were discontent in the place God put them at. Then we notice a disappearing. They got gone from the house of God. And then we notice a destruction. Once they did get to Moab, the devil began to wreak havoc in their life, and the wages of sin always pay up. But then I want you to notice in verse number 6, the Bible says, "Then she," speaking of Naomi, "arose with her daughters-in-law that she might return from the country of Moab. For she had heard in the country of Moab how that the Lord had visited his people in giving them bread." I want you to notice there's not just a discontentment, a disappearing, and a destruction that we notice here, but there's a disclosure. There's a disclosure here. We find that Naomi is getting ready to go back home. Friend, I am so glad. I hate for those who maybe wander off into sin, who choose to take the wrong path. And so often in the years I've been saved, I've seen them never come back. I've seen them turn their back completely on God. Leaves a lot of questions and doubts in my minds about them personally and individually. But I have watched people who have made mistakes, who have had destruction in their life, who have caused problems, the things that are beyond repair with their families and with their homes. I have seen enough of them who were in Moab hear that God had visited his people and seen them come back and turn back to God enough that I have faith and confidence that no matter who you are, no matter where you've been, no matter what you're going through, you might be in the far country and you might be in Moab right now, but know that God in heaven will visit his people. God has a way of letting you know that he's still real and that he's still on his throne. And God will be faithful to visit his people in Bethlehem and give them bread. And if you will just come back to him, he'll take you in. And God can help you pick up the broken pieces and move forward. We hope this is a blessing to you. Tune in tomorrow as we conclude this week's look at the book of Ruth, chapter number 1.